So the metal has been blowtorched, and I might need more metal than this that I have on the table here. I just got finished with the putting some gold leaf and silver leaf on the metal. I may add a little bit more. There's some open spaces. I like to have the copper showing between it, not totally just the gold and silver foil. But I love the variation. I love the texture. It's lots of fun.